This and similar questions, and I have yet to find one crime, yet to find one crime that Stalin committed. I know, they all say he killed 20 and 30 and 40 million people. It's bullshit.
Was it Goebbels that said it's the big lie that's successful?
Goebbels said the big lie is successful, and this is the big lie.
There you have it.
This is the big lie, that the communists, that Stalin killed millions of people, and that socialism is no good. Just a word about socialist medicine. The United States has the lowest standard of living of any of the industrialized countries, and they all have some form of socialist health care, and you should have it too.